Oncotype DX has been shown in a prospective validation study to be able to determine who the low-risk DCIS patients are that can forego the need for follow-up radiation therapy after lumpectomy. This is really important and good news for patients, since 75% of the patients in this study were found to be in the low-risk category and didn't need radiation therapy. The impact of using this molecular testing technology is really large when you consider that 45,000 women are diagnosed each year in the United States with ductal carcinoma in situ. So this gives us another tool to add to the things that we use right now to decide whether patients need radiation therapy or not for the treatment of ductal carcinoma in situ. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.